Do you know how they used to catch monkeys? That's how the story goes. Do you know the story? Maybe you do. It's a classic story, but worth reminding ourselves of. They would put a jar and secure it to the floor somewhere in the jungle, I guess, and they would put a nut inside it. And the monkey would come and put his hand into the jar and grab the nut. And then, of course, now he's made a fist. He can't get his hand out of the jar. No matter how hard he tried, he can't get it out, but he won't let the nut go. And the question you know I'm about to raise in your life is, who is the nut that you're hanging on to? Or what is the nut that you're hanging on to? What's that thing you're hanging on to that won't let you pull your hand out of the jar of regret, or the jar of revenge, or the jar of bitterness, whatever it is you won't pull it out of? Because you're caught right now. You're caught with your hand in the jar. And then the hunters, or whoever they were, obviously, could just come and grab the monkey, couldn't they? Easy. Wouldn't let it go. And we're like that in life sometimes, aren't we? We just won't let that thing go that we've grabbed a hold of. It might be our insecurities who won't let it go. It might be the thing we're just not going to let go over, that someone did something to us and I'm not letting it go. Well, that means you're stuck in that jar, doesn't it? That jar is static. It's stable. You ain't going anywhere. You might look like you're moving on in your life, but in actual fact, you're not. You just need to let your hand go and let that revenge come out, or that bitterness, or that hurt. Just let it come out. Let it come out of your hand. Put your hand out of the jar and move forward with your life. Go forward and do the thing that you've always wanted to do, or the things you've always wanted to do. Maybe you always want to travel the world. Maybe you always want to go back to school. Maybe you always want to do something different at work, or a different work. Who knows? Do that thing. Take your hand out of the jar. Let go. Let it go. Don't hang on to that nut. Don't be a nut hanging on to the nut. Don't do it. Why would you do that? But we all do, don't we? We grip onto things that we shouldn't, and we just won't let them go. Well, today's your day. Undo your hand. Let it go. Move forward. You'll be amazed what happens next. And you can do that. You can do it. I believe in you. Thanks for watching and listening. As always, you're listening and watching an episode of Speed. Short, powerful episodes of enthusiasm and determination. I appreciate you watching. Take care. Have a good day. Bye-bye.